There we go, mate.
Okay. Back to hell.
The hell will never end, my friend. Oh look, it's the thing I was talking about.
That's a different one from the shop.
Yes, this one is a little bit better than the other one.
Now I'm rethinking. Fuck.
Believe me, I wouldn't mind if you take the gun. That was instant. Well, every shotgun and SMG ammo I see is yours.
Okay.
Since I don't have those guns.
Yeah, since you only have like one gun, you can take most of the
handgun,
the pistol ammo.
Ah, yeah, that might be a good idea, because indeed, I'll run way sooner out of ammo than you now.
Hold up, I'm just gonna reload this. Oh, why can't I split ammo?
I know, right? I also find it very frustrating. There's probably a way to do it, but I have no clue how.
Hold up. With the power of Google!
While you do that, oh, a medal. I'll just wait until you're done. This is all within the operations vehicle target. Oh, forget using it, the engine won't start. Really, Chris?
How to split ammo?
Please. Guide us. Judging from the sound, I don't think it's gonna be that awesome.
Resident Evil 5, how to split ammo. I get instant advertisement for Resident Evil 7.
Money, that's a document. You already know how that works.
Well then,
tell me.
According to the wiki, you can't.
That explains a lot. Oh well. Meaning that I'll just have, when we get more handgun ammo, I guess I can pick it up. What?
Come here.
You sure?
Oh wait, now look back in your inventory. Apparently if it's 50, yeah,
yes.
We think the same.
When it reaches 50, it's a stack and then the other one is separated.
Now you have a lot of bullets, but I don't.
Yes, yeah, I even upgraded my handgun a little bit so I have more capacity in general. Because I have like 20. Whoopity whoopity whoopity.
Cash. Money.
Who doesn't like cash?
Poor people want to be poor.
Poor people because they want to be poor, I see now. Also, these are documents with more explaining about the game, but I think you know all of them by now.
Oh,
is mind blown. Tell me.
Oh.
Yes, that's like... what I told you!
Oh, okay, so I just...
But only the ones on those set places, in the corners and in the middle, it doesn't work. Then you
can
have to do it manually.
Can I move them?
Right now, no. After every chapter, yes.
Damn it.
In the organize menu, then you can move them. You know how to use a grenade, right? I would not throw it, but at least you now know the basic idea.
I can't, like, quickly... Aha!
What was that for?
No clue. Anyways... Oh, wait, no, I can just...
You okay?
I think so.
Well, I hope we'll find SMG ammo for you fast. Oh look, it's a Titanic.
I'm pretty sure it isn't.
You don't know that. You don't know the Titanic, you don't know how it lived.
First of all, that's not an iceberg there. Second of all, it didn't sink, sunk near land anywhere. Third of all, it's not that small. The Titanic was way bigger.
God damn it, I hate when people are smarter than me.
Should be. Oh.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, look at this SMG ammo.
Okay, so.
Thank you. Yes, I prefer shooting that down because.
Crossbow guy.
Yep, see him.
Oh!
You like the SMG?
It has some oomph, so yeah.
It has all of the oomph. Let's see, what is here? Ooh, boxes. That is money. So much money.
All that cash.
You into the cash, man? Because I sure am.
Yeah,
yes?
I think after this playthrough I'm gonna ditch the handgun.
Oh sure, then I'll just be maining that handgun. Like I main your mom, chicken.
Look behind you.
You.
Say that again?
Motherfucker.
I'm black for a reason.
Oh, don't sass me like that! Those are the words I'm always scared of. Because I'm black, bitch.
Black for a reason. I'm black for a reason.
Hold don't on. Repeat it, doesn't make it better.
Go in your inventory.
Yes.
And look in my inventory. The difference is astronomical.
For once, I am not the one who's brutal. I hate this. It's like I'm a pacifist. And here you
That's
are, armed to the teeth, like, I will kill all of you.
Well, don't you remember me in Unturned, I couldn't decide which gun I picked, so I, like, had three or four guns with me at all.
Oh, yeah, and most of them were fucking brutal. Oh, yeah. Douglas. Jesus! So, you don't like doggles, I assume.
I only have 7 bullets left.
Don't worry, there's more here. Don't mind. Oh, there's even... Oh no, that's a handgun. Hand grenade. Oh my god, words. But oh my, I think the SMG ammo dies fast for you. Indeed, you didn't. You should... Fucking really? Holy shit. I did not see that coming. I never used one. Uses it. That was a headshot. He's dead!
Not on my screen.
Oh, please. He didn't have a head, I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Oh, yeah, about the first enemy you actually met. Why the fuck did we just stood there and watched that worm tentacle thingy go into his mouth and be like, that's hot?
I know, right? I had exactly the same. I was like, why don't we just shoot the people and be like, stop? No, we're gonna watch.
We're gonna watch and then say stop.
Yeah. How the fuck did that hit me? Oh, look, more machine gun. Oh shit, the fatty.
Fatty? What do you mean fatty? What the fuck is fatty?
They're a bit stronger than normal Zamps.
Oh my god! Oh my god, you weren't kidding.
Ha! Nice combo.
Wait, what the hell was that?
We did a combo, that's what. More machine gun, oh my, you're getting a lot of machine gun. Ah. I'm sick with those dudes above. Hello, doggo. Fuck you. You doing okay down there?
Yeah. Oh my!
How did that hit us both? That motherfucker!
What was that?
A dude with a crossbow.
That's hold up.
I think we have the same idea. Ah, oh, but that
so
bitch.
Should we both use this?
No, right?
Anyways. Oh, wait, that's ammo for you. Hold up.
Damn fucking right, this mate.
Much appreciated.
Wait. Wait, hold up. No, think about it. What kind of grenades do you use?
I prefer using the incendiary ones.
Okay, then I'll keep explosives.
There are also flash ones, but I don't like those that much.
It's flash ones, so they just blind temporarily?
Yes, and then you can melee the zombies in the area. But that's about it.
Come on! Sounds useful, but at the same time not.
Alright.
Sounds useful in any game, but useless in Resident Evil.
Yeah, I had the same. I'll take the herb.
I'll take the shot.
I'll just be the one who's like, I'll just take every health item to keep us alive. And you're the one killing people.
You wouldn't say that when you see the profile of our characters. You're the medic and I'm the soldier. You wouldn't say that.
Indeed, you would not say that.
What?
Nice thinking, mate. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Gentlemen, our first death.
Yeah, by a fucking truck.
Hold up, organize. I'm gonna ditch these.
Nice thinking. Now you can move your guns at will. And then get the option move. I think it's pretty logical how it works.
Item sold.
Yoi. This gun gets a lot of ammo, what the fuck? Jesus. My gun. I can have like 40 now.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Oh yeah, treasures.
Yes.
Oh, we get to keep everything. Oh, also our ammo's lost from everything. Oh.
He's so surprised. So impressed.
So this game is like, whatever you do before you die, it still counts for next run.
Yes.
Okay. Question, how the fuck do we stop that bus?
We shoot those fireballs very fast so that truck gets crashed before it actually crashes at us. So basically, shoot the fire bells as fast as you can.
Why can't we buy ammo?
I know, right? For a grenade launcher, you can, but for the rest, nope.
It's because it's so rare you can buy ammo for it?
Yep, basically.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Anyways. Either.
Ready?
Yep.
Let's stop that motherfucker this time, because he costs us our first death.
Oh! Okay, so we don't have to start all over. Oh, wait, no, we can.
Yeah, we only go back at the part where we died.
Okay, so.
This time, we will be able to stop it. If you're gonna leave me alone, then fuck you. There we go. Now we just gotta deal with the company as well.
The company? What do you mean the company? Oh.
Yeah. Ooh, nice. That was quite the explosive.
I just made a trophy called Beach Shower.
I think you already know why it's called that. Mm-hmm, not bad. When you use nades, you use them wisely. Tell me. Oh, I see you have handgun. Okay.
Yeah. I instinctively pick it up because, yeah, I'm still used to picking up everything.
I get that. Look, that's yours.
Okay. Should we? Oh no, that's progression.
Oh, yeah, that's why. We gotta loot first, my friend.
Jeez, yeah, I thought it was back. Oh, that was.
I saw that. You bitch, I saw that. Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Appreciate.
I appreciate everything.
Okay.
Well, this is a dead end. If I remember correctly, there should be a medal here. Aha, I see him. Pro aiming, what you gonna do? That was too loud.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh yes. Nice, the shooting.
I was almost about to throw in a grenade.
Oh boy. Fucking dogs, man. Taking their tough shit. Boxes, yoy. Hello. Hello twice.
Hello twice, hello thrice.
Hurry!
A creepy hallway, you wouldn't say something's gonna happen, right? Beautiful sunlight on my skin. Oh, I feel so white.
Totally not a runaway level.
Oh yeah, this part.
Well then.
Something's coming.
Oh, watch out!
Yeah, these things are shit.
Nope.
There we go. I know, right? Oh no, cut them. That was not friendly.
Was it going to impregnate me?
From the head? I'm pretty sure that's not how pregnancy works.
Well, you don't know that biology.
You sure? Come on! Aha!
Well, didn't impregnate those people. They were male, of all people.
Well, I guess, doesn't matter if you're a male or female, you'll get pregnant somehow.
Fire zombie, fly, thing.
Yes, I love that. I love how you scripted that.
What do you want to call it?
Meatballs? I like that second one you said.
Fuckface birds.
Yes. Ooh, tomatoes. Nah, fuck that, man.
Can you find another incendiary grenade between those?
I hope I can. Or even better, nothing.
Can you protect me?
Sure. You gotta do something? I think that's a yes. Okay. I'll just entertain all of you people. Don't worry about it.
Okay, never mind.
Never mind, unnecessary.
Sorry, thought called.
You thought what?
Thought somebody downstairs called me.
Oh, but I thought you were home alone.
Not yet.
Those motherfuckers betrayed us.
Yeah. The moment they come into this room, I'll call them traitor.
Good idea. Oh, the
traitor,
ocean.
Traitor, yes.
Ooh.
Did we find something here?
I don't know, actually. If so, then I'm mind blown. Probably a treasure. Oh, look at that! God damn, these people are sneaky. I didn't find that treasure last time.
There are sharks in this game, right?
No, not really.
You lying?
For once, I'm not.
Still don't trust that answer.
Oh, god damn you! Oh, you can't get open the door? That's a shame. I'll just leave these people alone. I don't know, but what I do know is I found shotgun between these fruit. What the fuck?
They like to get dangerous between the fruits.
Yeah, I guess we know what kind of king they're in. What is in here? Oh my fucking god.
Imagine if someone took a bite from that, like...
Yeah, I get the feeling he's gonna have a bad time. I mean, I have so many healing items, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Can I have your healing, your herb? I can combine that, and then you can continue your story, tell me.
Like, I know it wouldn't explode if you actually bite it, but they accidentally, like, bite it at the pin and remove it by accident.
Oh, I imagine one of them die like that.
He died by eating a grenade. The idiot.
That stupid bitch.
Wait, this is a ladder, right?
Don't. Oh my god, you son of a sh- I wish there was a way to stop that. Hello.
Okay.
Okay, that was everything. Gonna check one time behind the house again, and then I guess it's- Oh wait, there was a medal here, if I assume correctly. Aha! Are you enjoying the game yet, boyo?
Yeah.
Yeah, the boy. I'm enjoying this ladder. Don't you fucking dare.
Anything there?
Nope. Sadly not. Well, guess we can go into the house now.
Okay.
Oh, you're having a fun time up there.
Yeah, oh, fun.
My worst enemy. You can't defeat us! It's hilarious how you open the door so gently. It's, oh my god, it's so beautiful. It makes me feel good about life.
Investigate. They hang them from the ceiling, and what was it?
For me it was not the end I'd wish for.
He's hanging on the ceiling or something with a gruesome ending.
Oh yeah, my ammo. Oh, guess that was everything.
Oh fuck. Oh my god, I zoomed in on that, like, the corpse, and mm-hmm. I thought there was a cutscene.
Oh shit.
Wait, we have to be in there?
Yeah, we have to shoot the thing from his body, the key.
Oh.
Eh! You bitch! Well, now action is gonna happen.
How and why do they know we're in here?
Probably because they heard a gunshot, I assume. Oh boy, behind you! Ha! Oh! Oh shit. I'm sorry, I didn't laugh! Nice. Hey, the fatty is dead. Good job. Nice, the shooting, boyo. Shotgun.
He dodged that, the fucker.
They're getting smarter. There you go.
Thanks. Oh, there's you.
Yay! I guess we can go outside now.
Oh my!
Fuck you!
Out of my house!
My house, my place. Behind you! Oh, more fruit! Holy shit, I didn't see that. God damn it. I guess we can continue. Let's go. You can do the honors. There we go, open it like a badass.
Oh, there the guy was waiting.
Fuck you, mate.
Wait, are we?
Yes.
Oh, I thought we were gonna use the boat to escape.
That would be awesome. Now that you mention, why don't we?
Yeah.
Holy shit, I didn't even realize.
Why don't we just go off?
Is it because we're gentle and... Hmm? If I recall correctly, there is a treasure somewhere in here. I don't know where exactly, but... Ah, oh. Here.
Yeah, I was just about to say.
Nice thinking. Well, I guess that's everything.
Can they go in the water?
No, I think so. Oh, wait. Yeah, they can.
Can I feel the
name? Ha! I totally knew what I was kicking.
That looks so ridiculous when you just...
I know, right? You did the same. It's even worse in your case because you have a knife. Nice, a combo. Oh my god, you did. You go all the way in the water, what the fuck? Oh.
Oh!
Stand still, you bitch!
Fatty! Fatty!
Fatty? Oh god, Fatty! Nice! Hey, he's dead!
Like, come on, is he dead? Is he dead? Did I push you in?
No. I did it myself. But if you did, I would kill you, so good job. Is that a herb? Yes. Also, I'm gonna heal you, so, oh. Can you cover me? I'll just heal you. There you go. You morpho. Jiki. Thank you.
My head was right up your arse.
Isn't that how you like it? Aha! No.
What do you think, asshole?
Yeah.
Wow. I didn't think HQ actually cared.
For once, I agree with you, Chris.
Edgy Chris. Wow, they care.
Oh my god.
They'll still never understand my pain.
Ah, so true.
Love the idea of itching Chris.
No, right? Oh, Jesus. Oh. HQ, can you calm down? Oh, machine gun up here.
This might actually be a good idea.
You fucking bitch! Even if it's a good idea, I hate you. Ooh,
now
a metal.
I can't get up here. I think.
Well, true. I still am just like you, motherfucker.
Hey, this is the first time we're using an actual tactic.
Well, I don't see any more enemies, so. And yes, I'm restoring it, because fuck you. Oh, more machine gun. You motherfucker! Ah, goddammit. I guess that's everything.
Wait, hold up. Handgun. And what? It disappears.
What? Oh my god.
Okay, so stuff can disappear. Good to know.
Fucking flying fucks! More shotgun even.
Did we just move dodges?
Yep, we did! Why, I have no clue. There we go. All ends well in the end.
Your handgun ammo.
Yeah. I had to use it. Yay! The game actually cares!
I thought they never did.
Let's go into the building.
Rifle ammo?
Oh yeah! You know what's in that house? A sniper rifle.
Oh, that's the rifle?
Yes.
Okay.
And since my inventory is full, mind if I give you one of my herbs?
Sure.
Because for once, I shall be the sniper.
For once, I shall be the sniper. Reset headset.
Oh god, this feels so weird. Oh god. Probably Fi is gonna kill me for this. If I'm gonna be a better sniper than him in this, I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
Well, remember Antarctica, when we both touched Widow for one round?
Yup! Ah, genius. You know he's gonna watch this, right?
I'm fully aware of that.
I like your thinking.
If it makes you anything feel a little bit better, I recorded that day.
That burns. Let's see here. Fuck that door in particular. Oh, I mean, good job.
Come on, kill him already!
Oh look, a chainsaw we can investigate. It is a double chainsaw even.
You know, what? I hope you would say, look, a chainsaw which we could use, but...
Yeah, for some reason it's like, oh no, we're good people, we don't do that. Even though we kill everyone we see.
You know what she said for mine?
Tell me.
A chainsaw, not your usual kitchen utility.
What the fuck, Sheva? Ah, goddamn.
The smell is overwhelming.
Ooh, another window.
I've learned to not. Oh my god.
I had to.
Wait, what happens if you jump back in?
You become a casual, apparently. I guess once you go in, you never go back. Robin, the deep talker.
The deep talker?
The deep talker.
More like the deep throater.
I'm gonna go away!
Zombie, kill me! I've just been burnt!
Please, use some water on me. Oh, another
spit
herb.
On me.
Alright, I have an idea. I'm just gonna give this to you. Gonna take this. Gonna combine that with this. And you can give me a herb back. I'm a genius.
Well,
what?
We're starting to. If you look at our herbs. Wait, herbs. Herbs.
God damn it.
You want some herbs?
Why did he went there? I will never know. Oh yeah, this part.
What the fuck are those?
The thing we all... The thing we all would want to say.
I wish I was that casual about something. A monstrosity I've never saw. What the fuck are those?
I know, right? I think he's gone.
I think he knows what the fuck those are.
Oh, you can go up. Actually, this should be my part since that I'm a sniper now, but oh well.
There is actually a sniper up here. Like, sniper rifle ammo.
Oh my god. Fuck you. Oh boy.
Oh, fuck me. Wow, it drains health.
At least not as much, I guess. There's also a machine gun down here and stuff, but I can't pick it up, so that sucks.
There's a lot of handgun ammo here.
I guess once we're done, we can go to each other's places and pick it up. Even though I can't get up there where you are, so... Burn alive, motherfuckers! There we go.
Hold up, come back.
I can't get where you are though, but I will.
Yeah, but like where we jumped.
There's also a machine gun down here, so I would advise picking that up before it disappears. Or I'll pick it up if I know where it is. Ah, here it is. Alright, I'm down.
Hold up, I'm picking up everything. Wow, every type of ammo you need is up there.
Bullshit, I tell you.
Come on!
Oh, I can't give the ammo to you. Shit, you don't have any space. Aha. Now I can get the rifle from you. Victory! And since we barely use these syrups anyway...
Yeah.
We might as well start using them now. Is there any more ammo up there, or was that everything?
That was everything.
Ah, okay. That's a barrel. Yay.
Okay.
Well, doing so good so far.
You're clearly the medic between us two.
Oh, shut up. Since I have more space than you, I might as well use it. Did I disturb your shower, sir? I think I did. Thank you. Oh my god, really? Son of a...
Handgun ammo in the toilet. I'm not sure if you want to pick it up.
Yeah, I'm not sure either.
Oh, I can't combine it. Fuck.
Yeah, because it's already max. You know what's even funny? There is another red herb.
Come on!
Oh my god, really?
Yep.
Can we combine those red herbs?
Sadly not, only with the green one. Oh.
Oh.
Didn't see that, my bad. Haha!
Okay. As we barely use these. Come on, we have way too many of these.
Oh, I know. It was just funny how you said it again. You have a point, though. Like, well, we might as well start using it for these small times as well. Fuck you. Or he's already dead. Okay.
That was...
disappointing. Quick. Yeah.
Yeah. We're just gonna pick that red herb up.
Jeez, my handgun does a lot of damage. I like it. We're getting good at this. Gimme. Thank you.
What is this? Hand grenade.
Oh, neat. Oh my god, there is a green herb. Thank the lords, you can combine that.
Hold on.
And what was it that you need? Because you suddenly screamed, come on, because I was like, what?
Nah, it was an accident.
You have a lot of shotgun ammo. I'm pretty sure you now notice it's not that rare anymore.
No, it isn't. At all.
That's why I was like, if you want to use that gun, just go ahead. Also, the next part is gonna be quite interesting. For one reason. We're gonna split up.
Oh, great. It's even a checkpoint.
But since I have a sniper, I can assist you better now.
Guess what type of ammo is here? Where I'm standing on.
Hold on, I'll zoom in on it. Oh my fucking god, really?
Yes.
Well, if you can't pick it up or you don't want to, then you don't have to.
Come on.
Like, if you prefer to have space
for
something else. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'll try to assist you with my sniper. Just hold them off a little. There we go. Fuck you. Fuck you. How are you holding up? Sniper ammo empty. Time to use my handgun. Oh god. Alright, doing good so far, boyo.
Sniper rifle ammo? Are you fucking serious?
Why do they always give you the ammo I need?
Why do they give you the ammo I need?
I wish I knew! The game is a dick, that's what. And also, when you get all the way down, you can open the door where I am. And then I can get to you. Take your time. Thank you.
Yeah, this card had some shotgun ammo, but it was like one or two shots.
Ah, smart idea.
Beats five sniper rifle ammo for you.
That's true.
Oh no, that's you!
Do I look that evil? Hello!
Hello, here!
Thank you, miss! Thank you twice!
No, suck your dick! Thank you twice!
Yes, indeed! There is a red one in here, you can combine those two.
Behind us.
There is also a red herb in that house we just were. If you can go grab that one and the green one, you can combine them. I'll just keep the enemies off. Or they're already done. Take your time.
Oh, okay.
Ah, well, nice teamwork so far though. It's going great. I don't want to shit on him.
Fucking abysmal.
So much ammo for me. Oh my god. I have so much handgun. I really gotta fucking use it more. Game!
More shots.
Yeah. Like, let's see if
ammo would only stay there.
Yeah. Seems like the rest despawned here already. Ah well. Not that much of a problem.
Now the direction we're actually going.
Alright. Hey, another herb. Oh my fucking, really? Really? No.
I know this is Africa, but not everyone here is smoking weed.
Yeah. True that. Like, not that much, come on.
We're just gonna leave that herb.
Yeah, I agree.
Let it die.
Oh, this part. I'm pretty sure you're gonna hate this part.
What? Is he the equivalent of...
Maybe.
Oh, he even has a bag over his head.
Yes, so we can headshot him.
Wait, is he an instant kill?
When he actually gets a hit in you, yes.
Oh, he doesn't move. Oh. Oh no, that was not my intention.
Oh! Ah shit!
Oh no!
Okay, I'm fine.
Oh my!
Shoot on the fire barrel if you can!
Wait.
I melee him, yes!
Oh my!
Gotta take a bit of distance! Thank you. Fuck! Thank you. Oh, I forgot how much I hate that guy. Oh boy, he's behind you!
Ah!
You okay? Oh boy, you're having all of the people behind you.
Behind you!
Okay. I'm using all of my handgun on you! Fucking take it! Motherfucker! Got him!
Wait, is he dead?
Yeah.
Guard's key.
Oh boy, he's standing back up again.
Wait!
And he's on a rampage, so I'd advise to... Okay, he's dead. Did that thing just drop on the ceiling?
Yeah.
What the... If I knew that sooner... Oh my god. If I knew this...
Wait, we could have killed him with that?
I think we did, actually. We could, I mean. God. Damn, I'm mind blown.
So many things you discovered with...
Yeah. This explains playing with different friends, you discover different things. That's a fact now. Well, I guess that's everything. And we didn't die by that fucker, that's good.
That's a plus.
You disgust me. Nah, fuck that herb.
Wait, hold on.
Yes.
Oh, that sucks.
Mm-hmm.
The first aid used to be on top of me, but like at the top. Like, you know, quick slots. The top quick slot.
Yeah.
But because I ran out of it and just got one, I just moved on to the middle, so I can't quick grab it anymore. Whoa, fuck, I have 19,000 bucks.
That's quite a lot. I think you really... I think you indeed should start using some ammo.
Oh, fuck.
Yes?
My timer.
Did it went off?
Yeah, the timer went off.
And did you restart it again when we did this chapter? Because I'm pretty sure we didn't do it that long, did we?
Oh, fuck. Well, hold up. Yeah, gonna...
What?
Stop it.
Oh, but thanks for telling me. I will stop with you then to start another one as well then. Say something inspirational, my friend.
Tell me when you stop.
Well, I will stop once you tell once you send me something very inspirational for today.
Seeing of all those herbs we got, we know what the game is trying to say, but don't do drugs, I guess.
Thanks.
Beautiful. You can stop now.